Welcome back to our new Peterbilt trip. Now I'm going to take a trip in to see what we can do. We need to go the other way to get out of this yard. Okay. We handed over our Kenworth, the red truck, to our new hire, Bridget. She's going to drive that around. Be happy and jolly that she's doing that. We are going to find some new cargo. Yeah, we are. We're going to find some new job. Freight market. Yeah, right here. I think this is the job for us. Colors. Let's go for that one. That's the right job for us. Come on. Okay, are you done soon? What? How many cars did you have? And a truck, and do you have a truck? Yes, you did have more. We'll just wait here. I'm not in a hurry to get a job so I can earn some money. Don't think that. And there should be a truck behind you. Amazing. I have a depot where it's absolutely impossible to get out. There's the string of cars. Now we'll see what this little Peterbilt will do to us. If it's got enough power to pull along, or it's just going to drag us down, I don't know. We'll have a look, see how it goes. Okay, Bridget did something for us. That's okay. We hired her so she would do stuff. And she'll soon be pulling in enough money to pay her own wages and stuff. There's 17 miles. That's a long way out. Just to collect some stuff, but we're going. Because it's stuff that we get some bonuses on. Bonus is always good. And here I actually have a brake that works, yay. Before I only had the handbrake and you can see all about that in the last movie. That makes braking a little tricky. The normal brakes stops working. There we go. Yep, we're taking that one. Yep, not in there. It might be up here. I think that went well. Backing up and hooking up to the trailer. And we haven't gotten any fines yet, so that's good. That's good. Let's see what this little white Peterbilt will do for us. It's probably not the most powerful truck, so we will probably struggle a little. That's okay. We can live with that. We can live with the struggle. Because we're trying to earn a lot of money now. Because the bank will soon be wanting some money because we have a loan and we have to pay the driver we hired and we have to pay for the trucks and the garage and yeah, lots of bills to pay. So we need to earn some money. Especially since buying a new truck is very, very expensive here. We're driving a very, very plain Peterbilt. Specializations on it, nothing. Richard earned us $235, yay. Keep it up. Try and earn some more. And level up, please. Stage 1 lights. Parking lights. Put the full light show on. It will soon be dark and we'll need it. See, I have the foot all the way down on the throttle and we're not hitting the 55. Maybe now. Cruise control. Let's be cruising along. And when we see a place to get some sleep, we might do so. This trip is going much, much better than the last one. No running into strange things and stuff. We might actually end up earning money. That's good. But I can see we'll be out of fuel when we reach our goal, so at some point refueling might be a thing we need to look into. We're tired, but I think we can take it one more rest stop before we really have to stop and get some sleep. So we'll take it one more. Okay. He's getting close to me. But we're both having to struggle with these hills, so that's okay. The cruise control says I'm supposed to keep it up at around 55 miles per hour, but it can't due to lack of horsepower. But we're doing our best. To get some miles done here. I don't know how Bridget is doing, but I hope she'll bring in more cash. We have a tough female trucker. She will bring in the dough. Okay. And maybe skipping the rest stop wasn't so smart. We're not into the red zone yet, so we're not in any danger. As long as there's a rest stop within the next 100 to 150 miles, we'll be okay. We will be okay. These hills are not friendly to us. Okay, now I can hear we need a rest stop. So next one that comes up, we'll pull over and get a few winks. Just seems to be going on and on and on, and not a rest stop in sight. So, oh, Bridget just did 600 first. Good, and she leveled up. That's cool. She's a good worker, good hire. Be a hard worker for us. And she'll drive that Kenworth till it's all broken down. We have already done over 300 miles in this truck. That's a lot in a brand new truck. Okay, there's a rest stop up here. It's facing the wrong way, but I don't really think we have a choice. It's in the wrong direction, but... Having brakes that works. That's nice. Engine off, sleep. Engine on, more Bridget income, that's nice. She's really earning her keep. Let's see if we can sneak out in front of him, we could. Did we make it? Yep, we did. We are putting a lot of fuel in here. We made it, and this truck is going places. It's a tough little Peterbilt, this one. It haven't got the power, but it's trying to chug along happily, and that's good. Okay, we just waited till here to get some gas, but okay. We already fueled up. It was probably cheaper the other place. Yeah, we did our refueling. That was probably the cheaper. And we speeded through a city without getting a fine. How did we manage that? Thank you for apparently letting me go. Let me go in here. Thank you. we're going to crash into some police or something, but nope. Or we're going to pay a fine for somewhere else, but nope. This is going great. The truck is chugging along. I'm missing the power from the other one, but it's kind of doing its job this way. And I hope it will keep doing its job for the next 300 miles or so. A home, but we're getting out of it by doing hard work, so it will be fine. It will be fine. No problem. Even though there's no shortcuts here, there's no taking a ship or anything to earn a lot of money. Nope. We have to drive. We do that quite happily. Now we'll see if we can eat up 300 miles of road or 275. Everybody else. Did I get a nice picture of that? Yep. We are holding everybody up. Okay, picture's done. Now let's see if we can put on a little speed here. Yep. Not a chance. Not a chance. Just have to go around if they want something. Miles per hour. We'll let the truck handle that and see if it can. Just going full steam ahead. We only got a 10-speed gearbox, so this truck really haven't got anything to show. Nothing. It's the base model. Came with nothing extra, not even a set of dice for the mirror. Didn't haggle over it at the dealership, we just took it and said, that's the one we are getting. Let's please get another. And we are just happy to keep going. Because we need to go. trail of cars. Dragging along a lot of people. No. Oh. See, everything was going fine until this was my me admiring. So. Oh, we probably damaged the cargo a lot. Yep. Okay. And we need to visit some sort of service facility. I don't think so. I think we need to deliver this cargo. Then we might go into a service facility and do something. But cargo delivered first. That what happens when you admire the scenery, and we were. And it was going too smooth. You know, you can't have that. A problem-free delivery, that's not our style, apparently. So, we'll just go and do stuff. We only have 140 miles to go, so we'll be okay. We'll be okay on this great roller coaster, because this can't be a road. This has to be a roller coaster. There's no way it's not. Still following me? Yep. You should know I crashed this truck, so don't follow me. But okay. If you want to follow, then fine. And I noticed here in this game, maybe Nevada has higher speed limits than California. Because here I seem to be able to do 70 and 80 miles per hour, where in, when I'm in California area, then it's like 55 is the maximum. And the police are much more aggressive in California than here. So maybe there's a difference in those. I don't know. Just a thought. Miles, we'll get it. Let's see if we can turn this rig. We could. Bit of highway now. Yeah, I saw you. Are you going to let me out? Okay. Nope, you decided not to. Anyway. I'm a truck. It takes time to get up into speed. I'm not a race car. I think the traffic needs a few adjustments in this game, but I think it will get it. We had some red cars that would run into everybody in ETS2, and I think there are little things like that that will be fixed in this game too. I have confidence in that it will. And something like the turning radius of these trucks and stuff. Little things that will be smoothened out when the first patches and stuff comes out for real. Then I think these things will be addressed accordingly. So okay, 13 miles at full throttle, and I have to throttle all down to the floor, and that's just, this is everything the truck has to give. Nope, sorry, I needed to go the other way. To go up and over, and that's a very long mile, that one. Yes, yeah. It might be a mile when you fly, but you know. I actually have to go round stuff. Yeah, come on. Power is the limit here in the city, and yay, here we would like to gun it, but we're not going to. Let's see. Getting a Windows message, and this trip is done. There we go. Nope. So, nothing to say, but remember to do all the YouTube stuff, all the YouTube buttons and everything, and see, we're almost level 7, and see you next time, and bye for now. Wave goodbye. Bye.